Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Dishonored 2, where we still have that giveaway to do, and I've still yet to receive a fucking comment, but I think whenever I'm done with this, I'll either live stream some Borderlands or do a Borderlands 2 Let's Play, so if anyone has it on PC, you can play with me, or I'm gonna do Doom because I get it on PC, and I'll do like I'll have to run through the campaign on my own time, and then just try to do single let's plays of making it through the whole story without dying. And if I die, then I get restarted, which is no bueno. Let's continue where we left off. All the dreadful well. So we are learning a few things about said. Oh, not myself, but what's going on in the game?
Duke Luca Abel tore down the original palace in Karnaca, his birthplace, in order to build a lavish structure that cost enough to feed everyone in Cirkonos for years. It's said to be a sprawling estate to humble all others, a monument to his ego and sense of princely entitlement. But whatever the Duke has done to his nation happened while I was Empress. In Dunwall, we were content to look the other way as long as the silver kept flowing. I've got to get inside the Grand Palace, deal with the Duke, and find a way to steal Delilah's soul.
Why does this sound like it's going to be a motherfucker? I just gotta bump the audio up to negative 21 decibels.
This is my last night. Soon, I'll dissolve into the great nothing.
You should be at peace.
I've stayed too long. Find Delilah's spirit. Trap her with this cage of dead flesh. Set me free.
I don't understand.
You will, very soon.
So, let's hope that my mother isn't going to go whoosh into the fucking void. So, is there anything... Oh god, it's fucking bright. Oh. Wait, how many fucking runes do I have? How many rooms? Eight. Baffling Shade. Oh, I can swap places with my summon doppelganger. But that doesn't make any sense. Deadly Shade? No. That's going on off a high chaos build. Talking about that, what's my chaos at? I don't know. It's kind of sketchy. Hopefully it's not high. If it's a little high, then I'll just have to lay low a little bit. Ease up on the killing. I wanted to turn the sensitivity up because I'm going slam, 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 oh god. Ah, my beauties start briefing. But they're not talking. Well, they could be talking. But I don't know.
Are you ready for this?
I've been inside a dozen castles and 100 mansions, and they're the same everywhere. The Duke's palace can't be anything worse than Lady Brisby's social afternoons.
Taking down Duke Abel is only part of the puzzle.
We've
also got
so
to find whatever
obnoxious.
It is he's keeping for Delilah.
You were cryptic about what you gleaned from visiting the Dust District, which is fine. The world is better with a hint of mystery. But once you're inside the Grand Palace, whatever you do could affect things in Karnaca for years to come. Remember that.
I'll see what I can do. I know things in Karnaca are fragile, and I've got a lot to think about after all this is done.
Okay. My only thing is, it's so fucking quiet. Like, I can't put much emphasis on how quiet it is whenever I just... Like, there's no waves. If I, like... In some areas, it's just quiet. Like, just can't hear a fucking pin drop.
Should we head toward the palace?
Yes. All right, let's get underway. I think I'm gonna do another play as Emily, but do no kills, and then I'll do a Corvo high kill, which I don't fucking care if I get seen or not. Oh, the wonders. The wonder, the wonder, the wonder. So, let's continue.
At the palace, the Duke has a look-alike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker, if that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy.
Okay.
What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Abel.
It's remarkable that people tolerate the Duke.
He's got an army, control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve up the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall, full of toadies sucking up to me, stabbing each other in the back.
Poor Empress. I could see those party lights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept, in the flooded district.
I know you grew up hard, Megan. I used to wander Dunwall with my face hidden, but when I got tired of it, I could always go back to the tower. Karnaca's given me perspective.
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When
okay.
You're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.
So, this might be a motherfucker of a fun quest. So, let's see where everything is at. Raw whalebone. Craft shit, but... use shit. So there's a shrine. Let's just do a quick F5. Anything over here? No, there's not. Taxes, taxes, taxes. Where's the black market? Owners. What's the So is that a restricted area? Well,
end of the road for you.
And it starts. All of a sudden. So this is going to be Vondeva. Nothing over there. So I only have one of these. I need more.
fucking shit.
Fuck. Why is this happening to me? So let's see how this is going to go. Because it can only go as far as I'm willing to go. Unless there's some verticality that I can take.
You look like you can take care of yourself.
Yeah, I can take care of myself. It's the wonders of being the Empress. I need to figure out what the fuck I need to do here. Okay, so I'm at least making some progress.
Shit, the alarm.
Let's load that. What the fuck did I do? Like, what in the actual fuck did I do? Because I don't know.
Oh, miserable.
Think something bad.
One march and dust and...
He can't see me.
What's going on here? What was
it? Oh, I know what it is. The fucking spotlight. Okay. Okay. I get it now. I didn't know that there's a spotlight up here. So, I guess I just need to wait and see. Okay.
The watchtower has spotted someone.
Holy fuck. So I just need to go boom boom. Just in. So at least I am safer. So what's inside this sink? Bone charm. Blast resistant. Let's pick up those bathing salts.
I wonder who that was.
What? Holy shit!
Fuck. Okay. So now I know what I need to do.
I know what I need to do exactly.
I'm just trying to sidestep this whole thing and try to get to the black market. But I want to get rid of that fucking lighthouse. Well, that watchtower, because that's a no-go in my book. Let's rewire this bitch.
What is going on here?
You can't stay in forever.
What's that?
Come out wherever you are. I wonder who that was.
Yeah, you'll never know who that was. So let's load that back, because I didn't see that motherfucker right there. So, he doesn't want me there, but I need to get there for the rune. Fuck me. Okay, so at least I know what to do. So, I gotta wait for that guy to come back.
Shit! Shit! The alarm! The alarm? What's going on?
What's going on here?
You don't stand a chance anyway!
That guy's not gonna like that.
What? Somebody's down!
So let's load that back. So it seems like he has a pretty good range of view. Really good, actually. Really good. So, let's just find out what we can do about him.
What's that? It's the alarm.
What's going on here?
The watchtower spotted someone. Come on. I don't have time for games.
Huh? What?
I need assistance.
I really hope a fucking fly doesn't fly right in front of me. I would really hope that that wouldn't happen. I
wonder who that was.
Did I just TKO? Terrell fucking Owens him? So that fucking hurts. So none of these had anything in them. Obviously, they all heard that. So, let's open that up. At least we're getting somewhere, somehow. Some way, shape, or form. Silver ingot. Bullets are full. Dunwall, take that painting. Fuck yeah. So do they just destroy that? I don't know. So he heard that and he was like, "Whoa!" So that's not good. It is very not good. It is very, very not good. So, I gotta try to find out how to.
Need to find something, anything.
Well, you're not gonna find something or anything. How many of those do I have? I have 9.
he says, yeah, but this time, I really mean it.
Let's see. What was it?
No way!
Fuck. I didn't even see that motherfucker.
We'll make them pay.
Oh no. Apparently that's too much. And too much light. That's even be working. I'm just trying to make my way to the fucking black market. I'm just trying to make my way downtown. Walk as fast. Face is passing him home now. So we need to get up there.
I'm sure it's nothing. Someone just
gonna drink one of those. That should give us enough time.
You're not supposed.
No, that's not enough time. Never was enough time. Okay. Ole, 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 ole.
Be careful. The murderer could be anywhere.
Okay.
Where are you hiding?
So there's that, and there's this. So that's gonna turn off that. Unless I get a rewiring tool, which I have one.
What was that?
Something feels wrong.
Like that. Someone is asking for trouble over there.
So let's see. What was it?
Can I actually get out of this?
I'll have a look around.
I thought I saw someone right here. Let's check the place just in case.
Huh?
What?
Okay. So what's my chaos? What does it say? Okay, so that went somewhat solid. It has a heavy pouch. Let's just save scrub right there. So let's have that.
Imagine that?
No.
So the shrine's right there. Well, not right there, but you know what I'm talking about. But before I go, I gotta do Society is Solid. And sin bolts.
Time to die, little girl.
Oh, so there's assholes back here. But I gotta find where this fucking guy is. Because the black market was said to be, what, right back here somewhere? So we got a apartment key.
What's going on?
I'll leave. How many fucking people are here? Holy Jesus. I need to go on like a fucking killing spree. How do you not see me? I gotta see how this goes, because did he just like instantaneously to like throw a fucking bottle at me, or did I get punched from the side? Cause I don't know. It happened just like that. I'm gonna wait. If only I could like turn these off.
Hey, open up. I cut the code, but it's back on the boat. Damn you, open this door.
You know I will. Do this, you're wasting time.
The combination for the alley gate. So that's actually quite useful. So mission clues, so five, 9, 8 or 5, 8, 9. Five, eight, nine, okay. Okay. Black market shop alley gate. So am I just gonna rob the guy, like, straight up?
Quality of the items offered.
Whatever you're looking for. Good luck.
Okay, so.
If you go creeping around, watch out for the blood flies.
So I need to backtrack this back to the boat.
Yes.
Covering your face won't make
Why
the Grand
cover
Guard
your face?
Happy.
Are you worried someone might
Damn
recognize
it.
You?
No, I'm not worried about that. Trust me, fam.
Oh no, no, you bastard!
Somewhere.
Fuck. F U C K. Fuck. 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 That street's crawling with guards, and it's gonna suck. It already does suck. But I'm just gonna make the most of it. I'm just gonna make the most of it.
We're getting somewhere.
Yes. See? See?
No,
I told
you.
Naka.
Laws change. The Duke's given the Grand Guard leeway to create new fees when needed.
Hey,
what's
you?
The matter?
Oh, wait, if I listen to that conversation, was that gonna change anything?
See, I told you.
Outsider's crooked cock.
Your face is covered. The Grand Guard won't like that.
Yes.
Okay, so I just got another bone charm, which is actually really, really nice.
Until tomorrow to pay up.
Hey, what was that? Get code. I already know that.
You're not supposed to be here.
Fuck you. Pain in the ass. Pain in the ass. A pain in the ass.
Until tomorrow to pay up.
So we're just gonna steal that. We'll borrow it. All sorts of these wild gizmos and gadgets.
Someone is asking for trouble over there.
Fuck me. So that offers me no insight on anything. Pearl fan. So this is a rich lady house. Got a sewing machine. I got the health drinks. I got the everything. Okay. So
over there on the stairs.
Making very little progress. And I hope I didn't fucking autosave myself to a shitty spot.
Over there! On the stairs!
Yeah, fuck you. No. No.
Fuck.
So I need to, like, start backpedaling. Yeah, that's a fucking shitty save, so I'm just gonna save right there. Okay, now I'm in the clear. So we took care of that howler. Seems like they were toking up. Typical howler.
Got holes, hardly lasted a month. I'm gonna get myself some new ones, even if I have to pull them off a
tree. So, this is the black market. Okay.
Real and pay. You. Give us what you got.
Why is he in there?
Shopkeepers don't stand a chance in the city. Oh, I'm sorry. Please, come in.
Yeah, I had to go through so much fucking bullshit just to use this fucking black market, bro. Bullets are fired in rapid bursts. Magazine size is set to 3. Improved accuracy, reduced area of effect spread, range damage. The pistol chain feeds ammo and never needed reloading. Semi-automatic firing.
This is what I have for upgrading your equipment.
Actually, I know that's what you have. I need some regular bolts.
A pleasure to do business.
Stun mine, I'm good. Grenades, I'm good. Howling, I'm good. Bolts, I'm good. Sleep darts, I need some of those. Atomizer solution, no. Rewire, no.
You get the customers you deserve, I suppose. Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry.
Oh, shit. Whoops, I never knew that.
A deal well made.
Fortified blade. Grenades, sticky grenades, mines, stun mines, each stun mine functions an additional time, spring razors, and increased radius of spring razors. So that's not too bad. So... That's
pretty nice.
The prices
reflect the exquisite quality of the items offered.
So I need all that. Fuck me. I'm buying all that. I guess I'll buy that. And buy and refined optics. Excuse me. There we go. That's all I want.
Come back soon, if I'm still around. Please take a look around. I'm clearing the stock and leaving the city.
So I can carry more of these, so I'm gonna buy as many as I can carry. So
perhaps I should close the
No, I don't want to do that. Well, I can save. I can just do a hard save. There we go.
Sharp until
Okay, so powers. So I have 9 bone charms. I can equip 2 more. Equip bone charm. Strong arms, robust, bitter blood, hot cocktail. That's not too bad, but I don't really do that. Okay, so that's actually really good. So, go to craft bone charms, and sacrifice bone charms. You can do agile recovery. Do that. Horned animal, because I don't need that. Or any of these. Can craft some. I already have enough, but I need to see what's going on here. That's almost tempting, but eh, fine, fuck it. Domino, nice. Link 3, link 4. Dark vision. Greater dark vision. No, it's not bad. No, it's not bad. I already have too much shit. Settles. So, we found our way to here. That's not so bad.
Who's there? Never earned those medals. I'm twice the soldier he is.
So, now we're just slowly making our way. You there. Which isn't so bad, I guess. Shit, I need to go back over there. For a second, I thought there was a charm back there. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, it's down here. Yeah, let's just. What do we have here? Raw whalebone. Outsider Shrine. Bring me to you, Void.
Here you are, back among your own people. The palace. Frostborn and those who curry their favor. Are you feeling more comfortable, Majesty? Are these the people you want running a quarter of your empire? No? It never seemed to bother you before. Maybe it looks different up close. Maybe here it's harder to ignore the way the people outside the palace get through the day. In any case, I know what you're after. The heart you carry can only hold one spirit at a time. So, if you want to walk out with a piece of Delilah, you'd better be ready to leave something behind.
I don't like what he just pretty much said right there, so, Desperize. Good with that, but... Mesmerize 3, Mesmerize 4. I'm gonna get that. Block to deflect. Yeah, so I want to have a slowdown time whenever I get fucking noticed, because that just helps me. Health regen is improved. So there we go. That's about it. There's just that one bone charm, which I could give a rat's ass about. What in the actual fuck?
Ugh, filthy air. Disgusting. Can't be good for you.
I wonder who that was.
My pistol. Someone stole it.
I'm sure.
Something feels wrong.
I'm getting tired of the sound of my own voice. It's like I'm talking to a stone.
Huh? What?
Nope, we're not doing that. We are not doing that. Not doing that. No. That was bad. That was very bad. Bad Gilly. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna do what I do best. Go to the Grand Palace. And I don't care about the carts that are coming. Because that isn't fucking bad to me. Not fucking bother me whatsoever.
You bet I am. I just got the...
On the bright side, the pay is better here than anywhere else, and we get to do the job how we see fit. Nobody's pestering us with forms and procedures anymore. We collect...
Less than... Don't... It's too deep.
We apply next month. The command staff changes... New rules. Spread a few coins here and there among the officers.
So I need to ride the carriage and go. Go to the Grand Palace. Let's do that. Because I'm not making it by swimming. Definitely not making it by swimming. But for a second, I thought there was a fucking guy standing right there.
Beyond its cage of flesh.
The palace. Maybe I can find another way to neutralize the Duke.
So, that might be him. The one who smokes, because that guy's smoking. Could it be? I don't know. I hope. Couldn't it be? Maybe. I don't know. I want to hope. Bless you. Oh, that was a...
So disappointed. The inner circle is packed with the Duke's pets.
Lick spittles.
New journal entry. Delilah's spirit.
Wrinkle. Do it yourself then, if it's gotta be so bleeding perfect.
Be on your way.
I'm going to call
now.
For help. People don't hide their faces unless they're up to something bad.
I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Guards! Leave me alone!
No, no.
I will fucking kill all of you. So, that's not him. That wasn't him to begin with.
Don't look so disappointed. It's not about merit. The inner circle is packed with the Duke's pets.
Or that you could avoid hitting him. At least I'm not one of them.
Exactly. And think, when all this fighting over thrones is settled, the Duke's going to need men to take charge in the Northern Isles.
Oh, he fucking spotted me? I was wondering, I was like, why'd it go, you know, like, the fucking sound that it makes, that I'm like, wait. Okay, then, okay. You okay, Babs? So, we're gonna save right here because Oh, there's a rewire tool. Thank you. It's good kind of you. That almost got fucking dirty. Still another save.
Anyone here? Show yourself.
Oh, no one's here. There's a fucking elevator going up by itself.
Who's there? Playback for detection registered. Something tripped the detection rig unduly.
So this is where it's going to get sketchy.
The man just needs time by himself. Oh. My responsibilities weigh upon me.
More bad things have happened here in the last 5 years.
Scale like some prize bull each week, told to gain a pound or two to keep up with the good Duke.
So that's the fake.
No offer to bow or kiss my hand.
I could say the same.
A mystery. Let's have it then. Who are you and what do you want?
I think you're the Duke's body double.
Listen, I think you're the Duke's body double. You can't have any love for the man. I'm here to end his rule, and I have an idea you should hear.
All right, you've figured it out. But if you're not here to assassinate the Duke, what do you want?
It occurs to me that you might make a more agreeable Duke than Luca Abel. If I wanted to depose him without having to slit his throat, do you think you could convince people that you're the Duke?
That's bold. I have to admit it's crossed my mind. If people believed that I was actually Duke Abel, and that he was the political decoy, we could have him committed for lunacy. We could convince everyone that the double's finally lost his mind and believes he's the Duke. I've spent years perfecting my performance, but there's a catch. He's got a medallion that I need. Even if I sound convincing, which should be the easy part, his Grand Guard officers will ask to see the medallion as proof. Luca never puts it aside.
So we're gonna steal it.
It shouldn't take me long. Once it's done, I'll be leaving the city. Soon after, I'll send instructions from Dunwall, and I'll expect a great deal of flexibility and cooperation on your part. There's still time to pull Sir Konos back from the edge of the cliff. We can undo the damage Duke Abel has inflicted.
I'd like that. But I'll guide Sir Konos in the ways I see fit for the people here, not as the hand-chosen puppet of your empire. If you agree with that, just render the Duke unconscious and bring him to his chambers. I'll handle the rest.
Okay. I'm just stealing all this, sorry. Actually, no, you don't care. So he's 15 meters below me. Now we're on the same
floor.
Okay,
the machine has detected something.
Whatever.
So, now we're back in business. And plus, the machine didn't detect shit. So... so, we need to get into his office.
It seems the Duke has some of the Jindosh Clockwork soldiers.
Shit. So he's gonna pass out right there. Bring the dude to his chambers. So we're just gonna save and just eat all the food because what a princess.
This must be the key to the Duke's vault.
So we're getting somewhere. So we are.
All right.
That's it then. Now it's up to me. I'll take the medallion and call them.
I'll be watching. Break a leg.
Don't worry. I've spent years mimicking this asshole.
I like this guy.
Captain Almeida, come at once to my chambers. There's a problem. Quick, hide up there.
Oh, so it's just doing it for me. I like this.
All a little too serious. Served me well for years. We'll never find anyone else who so bears my...
Why is it going fucking quiet?
Remnants.
Something... Oh, stop! I am the Duke of Sarkonis! You can't do this!
But he's the Duke of Sarkonis! That was good. That was a very good roll. I like that. I like that.
I'm still trying to get my head around this. It's incredible.
Did a very good job, my friend. Did a very good job. So we didn't kill the Duke, which is actually pretty good. But now we're gonna get to Delilah's spirit. Apparently this hidden passage. But I'll be the judge of that. Wow, I bet to press fucking T, not...
Make my bed ever. That's what servants are for.
Rich assholes. So let's just... what a fucking safe scrub.
Let's see what Duke of Bell keeps hidden away in here.
Well then. Let's F9 that. I fucking drop down, it's like... oh, dead. Granted, I give it props. That was a good fucking trap. I'm just looking at messages, just give me a second. Sorry. Ah, man, that was good. That was good. I liked it. Liked it.
Let's see what Duke of Bell keeps hidden away in here.
Okay. So now, I need to drop down, open that up, and not have to deal with a clockwork soldier, which is going to be a pain in the ass, or in my instance, the arse. Does it just stop right there?
Let's see what Duke of Bell keeps hidden away in here. This must be the Duke's vault.
Oh, my poor Duke. Collect spirit.
This is it. You must release me from this dead vessel. Only then will you be able to trap Delilah's spirit.
This. You were all I ever wanted.
I stayed as long as I could, trying to guide you. The world is better for your influence.
Be at peace, Mother. I will honor you. Always.
Oh, Emily. I love you. And this is the final thought I carry into nothingness.
Oh.
So it's done. Now to take Delilah's soul back to Dunwall.
What is this? The heart of my half-sister? Only her flesh remains.
I wonder if it was even really alive.
I wonder that too. But let's just pick up as much as I can carry. That's a lot of fucking gold. Lots of it.
Why would the Duke keep this old thing?
You tell me that. But I'm just collecting whatever I can. The mission wasn't actually too bad. Wasn't too bad at all.
General detection state.
There. Now to wait.
That was actually pretty good. I was very surprised of how, I guess, easy that was, so to say. Because I'm sparing as many people as I can. But by not also doing as much damage as I could possibly do, you'd fucking wave.
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
From now on, the Duke will be guided by better stars.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
Exactly.
Yes, at long last, to take back the throne and find a way to save my father.
Since it's an hour and 22 minutes, I'm just gonna keep it.
Let's set out.
Because usually if it's like 2 hours, then yes, I'll edit it down. But as long as it's under an hour and a half. Never detected. Overall chaos level, low. It's good. I was stealthy. I only killed 7 hostiles, which is getting better. Only 1 body detected, so that's good. Got 3 out of 5. A decent majority. Haunted by the past, removed the broken gauze from. That. And replaced Duke with his body double, so that's good. So that was actually pretty decent. Thank you everyone for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode, where hopefully it should be the last, because I think Dishonored always loves having odd numbered missions, and since it was talking about going on to the palace, I think that would be the last one, but let's just wait and see. Don't forget about the giveaway for Dishonored Definitive Edition for the PC. So if I don't get anyone for that, then I'm either just going to redeem it or just give it away to just somebody. But I don't know. Anyways, thanks for watching. My name's Ultimate Gilly, and goodbye.